Okay. Hey guys, it's Phantom, and today I'm back with another episode of The Sims 3 Pets. We are on episode 51. I already filmed this video, but I watched it over and I didn't like it. You know, like, I didn't really like how slow it was being. And I mean, it was like 12 at night when I filmed that video, so I'm gonna try and redeem myself. And I was like eating chips at midnight. And I was whispering. But now I can, you know, do this for real. Okay, you know what? Okay. I'll just wait for this to load up. So, yeah, good morning, guys. After this video, I'm gonna get myself something to eat and pick up that bag of chips off the ground because it fell and I didn't know. And I'll do a live stream today. Don't worry, guys. A live stream is coming today. So, let me see. Do we have any bills to pay? No? Then why is this up? Like, what? Okay. So, her performance is going down because she is very tired. Probably shouldn't have made her go to work with her being tired as heck. But I mean, at least she has money in her pocket, so. Okay, so like we always get university freebies, right? But our kids aren't going to university. Oh wait, Jenna might go to university. Jenna driving or on her bike? Okay, Jenna's gonna go home. Don't view anything, Jenna, go home. So she's on her bike because she's learning to drive right now. Guess they don't have any bills to pay. So I'm having her take this. Oh, that is really bad, you guys. Look at how bad this is. I had her take the aptitude test, and she got a 845 out of 2400, and she wasn't awarded credits for university, so I guess, dear Lord, okay, Blair. How can I eat this? Jenna, I'm gonna have you eat this. I know it's not fresh. Okay, so she's not having a good day today. She's been having mood swings, like, all day long. And she's kind of not doing all that great. How are you feeling, bud? So his cooking skill isn't all that good, but I'm gonna have him serve dinner for everyone. Okay, so he made macaroni and cheese. He He is at cooking skill level 1. Have him clean that up. Then take out the trash. He's like being really helpful. Grab a bowl of that. Okay, so the sink is broken. Never repair that. Y'all, we don't have time to call a repair technician, okay? Just gonna take out the trash. Okay, the dogs are good. Jenna is starving. You're tired, so you're going to bed. Okay, so all the lights are off now. You know what? I'm gonna have her eat some mac and cheese. for breakfast after her shower. Or bath, whatever. Oh, and we found another freezer bunny, which means we could sell it. These are just worth a lot of money. So, you know, you gain money from these things. He's looking out the window! No, you have mac and cheese! Boy, oh, that's bad quality. He is taking a shower, so I guess Blair will need to make the food today. Free vacation, no. Not leaving my kids home to fend for themselves. Okay, so she's gonna make food. Today, because... Oh, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I guess you can make the food today. He's actually getting really good at cooking, you guys. I think he should be a cook when he gets, you know, through high school. Like, I'm serious. He's getting really, really, really good at cooking. He reached level 2 of the cooking skill. I'm gonna have her eat. Once you get through with the toilet, I'll have you eat as well. She is taking a shower, getting ready for the day. Jenna is on her way to work. I mean, she's gotta pee. What's the matter, Blair? You gotta go to work. Ooh, yeah, he peed everywhere. Oh my gosh. Okay. What is this dog doing on our... We can't take care of any more animals. Okay, let's teach Blakers to drive. What the heck happened to Stan? Oh, wait, it's in her inventory. Okay. Okay, so this part right here, whoa. Girl, that's not your car. What, is there a stray horse? Doing? You guys, there's a wild horse on the property. She has 7 days till she ages up into an adult. So we are done with this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And follow me on social media. Have a great day, guys. Bye.